Congratulations on becoming a member of CPHR Nova Scotia. You definitely, in my opinion, have made the right choice. It can benefit you in your career and your learnings and much more. And I'm going to go through that right now, but we did want to send you this welcome video to say thank you, and we're thrilled to have you as a member and to have you join the HR community in Nova Scotia. I think the thing that we're most famous for, and I have to start off with, is of course the designation. So CPHR Nova Scotia, we are the granting body of the designation in Nova Scotia, and we would be happy to connect with you as a member to determine the best pathway to the designation that fits your education and experience. And that's not to say you have to pursue the designation, but the majority of our members do. That's often the number one reason for becoming a member. But as I just mentioned, I'm going to go through a few other things that I think make the membership that much worth your investment, as in your membership dues. So let's start off with some professional benefits. So we do have a job board. It's called CPHR Atlantic Career Center. It can be found at cphratlantic.ca. It's the only HR-focused job board in all of Atlantic Canada. So whether you are looking for a job yourself or you need to hire someone within your HR team, this is a great resource. And within that website, there are tools to help you build your resume. From an employer standpoint, there's matchmaking that happens. So you can put in some parameters that you're interested in. It'll match you up with the right resume, aka the right candidate. We do have an HR toolkit that's very popular, so it's got hundreds of forms and templates. I know if you're like me, the hardest thing sometimes with a new task, like building a job description, is just, breaking the ice. Well, this toolkit will do that for you. It's got, as I said, hundreds of forms and templates to get you started. It's not a perfect fit, but it gets you started. It's got the skeleton framework for you to start filling it out and editing it as you need. We have, oh my goodness, I think hundreds of events and webinars every single year, many of which are free. And so one of the biggest perks as a member is you get to enjoy these webinars for free. Some of them do have some overhead costs, so there are fees sometimes, or speakers sometimes will have a keynote speaker or a big name speaker, and we do have to charge a bit. Often it's very low, but in particular with a membership, it's always discounted. There's a non-member rate that is often much more. There is mentorship, there's networking, we've got HR book clubs, we've got a rise and shine for people to connect. There is endless professional opportunities for you to take advantage of. And in particular, if you really want to network, I find the strongest way of networking is volunteering. So we don't just stop at the professional, we also spill into the personal. So we have a lot of discount programs. Vengo is a recent partnership that we just signed on with, and they offer endless shopping discounts. So there could be travel discounts, entertainment discounts, shopping discounts. A lot of them are, there's a lot of online shops, but there's also a lot of local too. So here in Halifax, I know the Tony's Pizza place that claims to have the best donairs in the city. There, last time I checked, they are on the app and you can get a discount there. The list goes on, so check out Vengo. Everyone needs insurance, whether it's home or auto. Well, we've got two discount programs for you. One is the personal, and the second one is the cooperators. So both of them will offer you group discount rates, which you couldn't get on your own. And last but not least, that I'm going to highlight anyways, and there's much more, but the last one I'm going to highlight is Good Life Fitness. So we do have discounts if you need to hit the gym. You can do it with a bit of savings. So listen, our doors are always open. We are here to serve you. So please do not hesitate to reach out to us. Again, I think you've made a very wise decision by becoming a member, and I look forward to connecting with you either at an event or through volunteering or one of our programs, or just drop by. Our doors are always open. We're here pretty much Monday to Friday, 8 to 4. Come on by, and I'd be happy to meet you. Thank you, and enjoy your membership. will talk soon.